So now we're going to talk about our third writing technique and tool called scribe writing. Now, scribe writing is a technique that that is something that really is rooted in a long history of writing. In fact, we've seen this far back as Plato and Aristotle and Socrates, where the individual who was actually sort of credited as the author was not the person who was the writer. Really, that is something that's happened only in the 21st century, 20th and 21st century, where we have the person who is the author as the same person as the person who's the writer. That's sort of a new invention. Before, what we had is we had two things: the person who was the author or the creator of the ideas, and the person who would write down what they would say, called the scribe. Now, this technique is really sort of an updated technique on that based on what we're seeing today and some of the tools and techniques that can happen. The reason I find this to be really interesting as a tool is that it really does help you kind of make progress rapidly. Remember, you're writing in this next phase for the next sort of, you know, 8 weeks or so, 20,000 words of content, which can seem almost mind-boggling. It's a ton. Many people have never done it before. And so you may find yourself getting in a place where you get a little nervous. You may think, oh my gosh, like I can't do it. I'm behind, all these things that we said before. The important thing is I want you to not stress about it, because you could start to beat yourself up saying, I'm not going as fast as I want. Scribe writing is going to help you. Scribe writing is a really great technique that will work really well if you are able to sort of tell a story that's personal that you already know well.